And it does appear that they are lining up, Jim, in a 5-4-1 formation.
Well, if flexibility doesn't have an influence on this system, we truly are looking at an approach that is quite negative. But at least there is good scope to turn a seemingly deep-lying defence into a more dangerous attacking outfit. This system will allow plenty of attacking numbers without necessarily compromising on that discipline.
Well, we're on the way.
Oh, lovely!
There's the shot! All denied! Brilliantly!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Been lever clear.
In comes the delivery.
Get a throw in. Stood up well to him there. Turns back here, probably the best option.
Very nicely done.
Oh, can he get onto this?
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Oh, it's a promising build up. There's plenty of really nice passing. Thank you.
keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Forwards and with intent. Now, who's going to be first to this? Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
A spectacular effort!
Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Played over towards the opposite flank. It's an inviting-looking ball, that. Now then, the ball's come loose. And it's hoisted clear. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep. Oh, he's enjoyed that. He evidently loves the contest.
Well, I'm seeing a very cautious approach to defending. Not a lot in the way of high pressing, which is probably seen as a bit too risky just now.
Fired in. Defending of the desperate variety. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Disappointed with that.
Anything, Jim, to pick out of these early exchanges?
Well, I think both teams probably feel it's too early for either to start taking real risks. So they're still very much in a phase of testing the waters and sizing each other up.
Oh, lovely bit of skill, lovely feet. There's a beautiful simplicity about this contest. Willing running on one side, dogged defence on the other. No, that's been intercepted. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Opts for safety. Neither side yet able to force a breakthrough here. The ball is loose and the chase is on. The pressing's intense and it's paid off.
He's had a hit!
And he's there to clear it. What a throw in. Great defending, strong and determined. Oh, can he get onto this? That is lovely.
And the shot!
Same again, same outcome.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
It's an inviting looking ball, that. That's been cut out, well played. Move forward and quickly so. Oh, nice touch. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Gently done. Oh, good spread. And he's had it nicked away.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Hit into the... climbs up big! No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
I thought the wing work was A1. The defending and finishing was anything but.
Driven forward. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. Challenged just a bit on the firm side. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. pinches it off him. Sends it forward. He's had it taken off him. Moved on forwards. Lovely bit of skill. Brilliantly cut out. It's an inviting looking ball, that. It's a pretty loose pass.
Have beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed.
Now, who's going to be first to this? Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Tries to dink it through. It's a goal kick. Oh, can he get onto this? And he cuts out the supply. Shifted upfield. Out to the left it goes. Here's the ball in. Here comes the corner. And that's been levered clear. And now they can spring out of defence.
Yeah, to see it unfold as succinctly as that, it looks telepathic.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And he's forced to go back. Half an hour played now. And if you have just joined us, still just one goal between them. 1-0 the score. Ups for safety. And it's played forward. And that's a throw-in.
Oh, that's a fine challenge.
And now they can clear their lines. Played out wide. It's run loose here. Be a throw-in. Turns back here, probably the best option. It's a little undercooked.
Oh, it's come loose.
Cross goes in there. Defending of the desperate variety. Knocks it away. And he's heaved it away. Clearance is short. And again, they run up against stubborn defending. Move forward and quickly so. Out towards the flank. He's shifting through the gears here. They've played it short. Great chance! And now a sudden chance to counter.
It looks very much like they'd be happy to settle for this narrow lead at the break.
Big chance! Just off target.
Half-time coming up, and little doubt as to which of the two sides is the happier. Just eases him off the ball. Muscular approach does pay off here. Some good work on the right flank here. That's a super give and go. Into the final 5 minutes of the first half. forwards and with intent.
Clears it out of harm's way.
Well, they've got it again.
He's had a shot! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Oh, the ball's run loose here. Cleared away.
Oh, easy pickings there. Nice bit of trickery. Strong running down that left flank. Oh, such a clever touch. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. He's found a way past. That a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. Away from immediate danger. Played back in. And he can clear it away. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Now here's the delivery.
Oh, shooting chance!
A real chance and a real let-off. And it's half-time here. So the end of the first half, both teams have had their moments. There's been no shortage of talking points, but there has been just one goal, and that is the state of it at the break. 1-0.
Any strong opinions on the first half? Well, I think the scoreline offers a fair reflection of the level of endeavour from both teams. I think they lead because they did most of the probing. A little more penetration, I think, should help them get the job done.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And we're underway again.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
He is just caressing the ball. Shifted upfield.
He's going for goal. That's a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Sends it forward. Knocks it out wide. And that has put paid to that. It's an inviting looking ball, that. That's a terrific surge down the right. No, there's no going past him this time. Well, the defence proved infallible then, but that won't be the last they'll see of him. Looking to hit the front line. Stood up well to him there.
Well, that was well positioned and well pinched. They can't hurt with their backs to goal.
Good spot, he's seen the run. Oh, that's neat. And that's been lever clear. Truthfully, it was hard to see any better outcome there.
That's alert and sharp and very well played.
Gently done. Now that's well seen too. Moved on forwards. Well, that is one way to stop him. Played out to the right. And it's played forward. sends it forward. Oh, that's well spotted. Still just a single goal between the sides. And he just whacks it away. And that is out of play. Nice sequence of passes, this. I've managed to get it away. He's gone looking for safety. And he's forced to go back. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. And out to safety. Decent ball. Oh, well played. He's found a way through. Ball swung in. Firmly met. Oh, no, no circumventing this opponent. That's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Proves too strong. The referee's awarded a free kick. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. He's had a crack. It's anyone's ball now. Shot could be on. Opts to play it back. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
Opts for safety. That's going right the way across. And that's been repelled. an inviting looking ball that.
He's got away.
Nice physical challenge. Gets his pass away. Throw in. Fiddles it through. Oh, it's played into the area.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Well, that is a good challenge from him.
Well, this is exactly the approach they have to take now, Peter.
There is an irresistible, irrepressible look about them here.
Well, the question now is whether they can sustain it.
Passing is crisp and sharp. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And it's hoisted clear. Gets good distance on it. Well, that tackle was certainly sturdy. Oh, that's nice. Pinches it off him. Gently done. Well, that had the makings of something quite promising, but it's fizzled out into nothing. Gone for a throw-in. Pressure stays on, it is a corner. A real chance to break. Oh, nicely intercepted. Pa- passes coming off in quick succession here. Played long and they could be in here. Tries to crash through the challenge, but no. Turns back here, probably the best option. Just about up to 75 minutes. Back into the middle, played out wide. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. It'll be a throw-in. No, he's not getting any further than that. Forward. Ooh, can he get onto this? Played out towards the right wing. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he?
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Up towards the front line. Pass just lacking in accuracy. In comes the cross. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Talk about singling someone out.
Yeah, it very much looks like this defence has learned from its errors now. There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
He's a sharp little ball here.
Oh, he'd have done well to reach that. Forward and quickly so.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's a throw in. He is through here.
He's got the shot away.
Big relief. It just needed better contact.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
He's left his man. Spread out to the left. Played into the middle. That'll be a throw. Out for a throw. Still just that single goal and we are nearly done. And that has left him in a heap. Could move up a gear here. Gets away from his opponents. Succumbs to the pressure. Well, he had a really good run at goal there, but the defence just weren't going to let him past. Now then, the ball's come loose. Pressing's intense, and it's paid off.
Well, there's plenty to like about this approach. Get your head down, keep battling away, and eventually things might change for you.
Shifted upfield. Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Yeah, it's safe to say that they just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Well, there's the clearance.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
No unnecessary risks, and the game is petering out here.
Well, that's surely a foul, free kick. To throw. That's very neat. Takes aim and crosses. And back out it comes. Cleared without complication.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now?
Woodson with intent. Oh, that's well done, really robust. Could have here their final chance. And it's been taken short. Real chance! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Well, he should have done better and he knows it. And he's there to clear it. Great defending, strong and determined. And time is up.
Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in wishing a happy